Hello everybody, welcome back to Barber's Day Gaming. It's Alkiro speaking, and we are playing Resident Evil Village. Now there's somebody in here, but I don't know how many they are or what they got, and I actually don't know what it is. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Really? Alright, one for one. Now, more outside. Open you. What? Is that the revolver? Or not the revolver. Of course it's the revolver. See, Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of Kadu experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Kadu experiments today, but they all went poop. Or it went pop and made a mess. I put in the Kadu and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I had to feed it. Didn't I kill him one of these? Oh, you. Okay, so I don't have any of that. So, let's get stuff we actually do have into shortcuts. So, I got you. And, see, that. A revolver that uses magnum rounds, incredible firepower, and piercing ability. Said to be effective against werewolves. Whew, yes. So, that. We are just going to go ahead and pop that right into there because having the knife is stupid. I mean, yes, I use it every now and then, but it isn't always the best. So let's lay down a couple of these. So we're going to put you there, and we'll put you here. We're gonna put you here. And pow. Pow. What? Oh my lord. Well. Crystal beast. That was easy. Did not expect that to go that well. Oh, that's that. Holy shit. Yeah, did not expect that to go that well. Oh, I didn't go up there. I didn't see that. Didn't see you either. Where are you? Mermaid ball. There it is. So that. Hope I don't run into anybody. Goes here. Wait. Am I in the right spot? Nope. I still need to save up. Oh, that's a fast turn. Nope. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's in here, but down. There we go. Quite frankly, I don't think that could have gone any better. Okay, so. Easy now. This thing is. Down here. Nothing happens. What? Did I miss out on it too? Please tell me I did not. Please tell me it's up in this just over here. Maybe it's here. Yes, okay. Whew. Okay, so mermaid ball. Where is the mermaid? Like I said, I still don't understand why I'm still doing this. But it's the fact I want to try just in case I can still get back into the Dimitrescu castle. But, I mean, if not, I mean, at least I know where to find them. Ooh, gotta stay to the side. And on down this way, and down here. And voila. Chartreuse skull. So, yeah, like I said, I'm not a completionist, but I also do not like, you know, not exploring. Now, I won't try to find every single detail on these videos. It's just still, if I don't explore what I can, I'm going to miss out on weapons, miss out on money to upgrade weapons that I have already. I already done stuff that way. So I think that's really all that's it. And the only thing left to do is know find whatever's in there and what's in there. Other than that, now just shoot up this way. Sweet. This way, Papa. Well, I'm going this way, so that way I can, you know, save at a more closer area, just in case I do die. And also, sell the skull.
Naturally.
Do you have anything else for me? See, crystal skull, crystal wing, crystal beast. Wait, where's the other one? There he is. 20,000 and golden age statue. Another 20,000. So that's 63,000 right there. Oh, antique coin. Intricately designed coin. Looks like the one from the Baker House. It probably is the one from the Baker House.
Do you know it's worth?
And I still gotta find the one piece for that. I'm probably going to end up having to search it up. Wait, I didn't put that on there? What did I sell him? That's actually what I need to start doing, just go to treasure. I think I sold him something bad. Ethan. So, I need 2 poultry and 3 meat for that. I need 4 fish for that. Supplies, you don't have anything for me other than rifle ammo. Tempted, especially with that 150. God, oh my good lord. 1900. 1900. Oh dear lord. Uh-huh. Reload that bitch. And fully. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go ahead and upgrade.
Leave
you
this
too.
To me.
Good lord, I got you too.
Delighted to.
Okay, I got. No, I don't have to pick. I can get both.
One moment, please.
There we go.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my. Please come again.
Good lord, I had over 100,000. Now I'm down to just a little over 8,000. But I will not. Don't be too afraid. Oh. Damn, dude. You load that thing pretty damn quick. Alrighty, here we go. So I could have went this one. No, I couldn't. It still took good luck. It still took the, oh yeah. So yeah, I watched Markiplier's, so right inside there is another little mini boss. So I'm going to do it. And I think eventually if I ever come back here, there's gonna be something else out here too. I'm not quite sure. So what happens if I go straight through? Hey, how you doing, buddy? Oh, thank God, I thought I shot the magnum. Oh, I was about to cry. Oh yeah, I still gotta go down to the bridge to get that one. Oh, pig. To meet. Got some mines. Crystal fragments. Okay. Yep. Oh. See? You know what? About I lay some mines first. Closer. Oh damn, I did not expect you to actually make it through that. You're dead, right? No. Oh shit, you got a lot of health. Oh shit. Okay. Yay, I got him. Yeah, when he made it past my magnum round, I did panic there a little bit. That and the mines. That was a dude. Shotgun. Now I know I'm wasting my magnum rounds on the weaker guys mini bosses. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Oh, look at the meat, poultry. Meat anymore? A herb. Hey, at least he spices his food. Gordon Ramsay would be proud of you. And fish. Let's see. Oh, der. Today's the day that Jolly Merchant stops by. He always gives me old newspapers. I know Miranda forbids them, but news of the outside world was always so fascinating. There was one thing that piqued my interest. I did not know that's how you spell Pete. Or is it Pecued? I think it's Pecued. But, anyway, there's always one thing that piqued my interest in the last one. It was an article about some medicine company. I don't remember the name, but their emblem was familiar. It was the same symbol on the giant's chalice. I'm pretty sure I saw the same one painted on the walls in the cave, too. That radiating umbrella, quotations right there, should be there. Image really stands out. What's some outsider company emblem doing here? I wonder if it had anything to do with that man that stayed here all those years ago. Nah, I'm overthinking it. It's just interesting, How old is Umbrella? Did it start here? In America? Or wherever the fuck Raccoon City is? A lot of possibilities. Father Nikolai's Angel. Gunpowder. Handgun. Shotgun. Yay. Oh, hi. Did you come looking for me? Did you send a search party? I'm here. I'm safe. Oh, shit. Wrong gun. I don't have any medicine. Do now. But anyway, let's see. What was I trying to do? I was trying to equip this. I do got it, right? I do. Shit, heal. Gunpowder lay, and yeah. So, is there any fish over here? I don't think I checked here. Ah, I could use that on them. Any fishies? Just cause I could. That's all, yeah, I can't go any farther. I did not see any fish. Good luck. Why, thank you. Oh, what was that? I thought something popped up behind me. It didn't. Did he jump in above me? This is an ominous sight at all. Shush. Okay. They're after me now. Guess I'll stay on the bridge. Oh, Shortcut E to here. And while we're at it, let's take Magnum off of Cheetire. Oh shit. What a miss! Really? I mean, I seen it now, but still, how can I be that bad? Well, come on in, motherfucker. Come on. Go ahead and craft. There. Really? No one. I don't know what that was. I didn't even look. Really? Dirty bastards. Ow. Oh, really? Can I go up there and get that shit? I mean, I did use a bullet on it. Or, yeah. Oh, come on, it's right there. Oh, I got it. Sweet. Okay. Mine. Okay, use you. Change up. Really? Dude, I just unloaded like a clip in you. Alright, I'll bend some up. Oh. Dude, that... Where'd you come from? I don't have any health. Do it now. Nope, not using that. Gunpowder melt scrap. Yes, I will make one now. Come on, big boy. I really went under. And you got me right when I let my guard down. You son of a bitch. Yeah, you're not getting back up. Wait, what's... Oh. Yay.
to get this door open.
Yeah. Ah, I'll use a staircase. Ah, one on the other side. Come on. Not good. Shit. Was not expecting more. I'm starting to run thin. You know, I think I might come here not at a good time. Pipe bomb. Can I, Duke? You need to show up soon. No, let's go here. You know, just in case I really did mess up. All I can make is landmines. Okay, so you here. You here for the moment. You there. You aggravate the piss out of me because you only take up one. Okay, so you here. You there. You there, and... no, wait. You there. That's broken down. So yeah, I think I entered the place and no return.
This must be their den.
Oh yeah, I found their den.